So, picture this. Your amazing friend brings you the Sony Xperia 5 Mark II all the way from the Gulf. It is a fantastic gift. But there is just one tiny problem. It doesn't support voice over LTE, which you absolutely need to make compatible with your Jio SIM. But fear not, my friends, because I have discovered a nifty workaround. First things first, let's dive into the device settings. Head over to About Phone and tap the build number 7 times. Developer options activated. Next, scroll down to System and find Developer options. Enable USB debugging. Now time to download and install two essential apps that will work their magic. Shizuku and Pixel IMS. I have provided links in the description, so you make sure check them out. Connect your smartphone to a computer and launch ADB. If you don't have it installed, no worries, I have got you covered with the download links in the description. In the ADB command window, type ADB devices. On your smartphone, allow USB debugging and open the Shizuku application installed earlier. Copy the code from Shizuku app or find it in the description. Paste it in the command line and hit enter. Time for the final stretch. Open the Pixel IMS application. Then tap on the gear icon on the bottom right corner and enable voice over LTE, voice over Wi-Fi and any other necessary settings. Now go to device settings and enable 4G calling. And there you have it, folks. We have successfully enabled voice over LTE on your Sony Xperia 5 Mark II. This trick works like a charm on other Sony Xperia devices as well.
Welcome to Jio. தங்களுடைய பாக்கி டேட்டா பேலன்ஸ் 4.89 GB.
No more limitations. Thanks for tuning in, my tech savvy friends. Remember to stay subscribed for more mind-blowing videos. Until next time, keep exploring the world of tech.